I actually advise the Jarl on political matters. My input is invaluable, of course, but this is all probably a bit over your head.
Staying out of trouble, kinsman.
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
You should talk to Adrian at the forge.
Long life to you, Thane. Lead the way. Your prices, Carlotta. It's no fun getting pushed around all the time.
The farm is charging you double for the produce I sell.
Let me guess. They're saying it's because of this trouble with the storm hoax.
Exactly. Road patrol.
My friend Olava, the seer, she says they were
here. I work with my mother. Suffering from that.
here.
Sure, I like these LAQ. Where is that?
Ooh, my sword broke.
Strength, boy. Let's avoid any more bloodshed. I think you and I have some things to talk about. Stay your hand, warrior. It's no secret why you're here, and you have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment, and no one else needs to die. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons. She sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for her betrayal, Tanith could have held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice. Of course, said Bai. What is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base theme, perhaps? It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her? Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason. We were hired to see her return to Hammerfell for her crimes. You can help us with that, and make sure no one else gets hurt. She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be coming for her, and she needs to leave. Lead her to the stables outside Whiterun. We'll be waiting to take her into custody. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper justice done. Good. We'll be waiting for you at the stables. It will be good to finally be able to return home.